It's time. They're ready now, Delta.
I can't wait to meet her, Amanda.
Tell her I love her.
I will.
Hurry, they need you.
Listen, my child, you say to me, I am the voice of your history.
You don't know who I am, do you?
She thinks her mom's coming back, even though I keep all her things hidden away.
Not all of her things.
I was the painfully shy type when I was little. My only real friends were the neighborhood strays.
Keep her away from magic, Dad.
Take it easy.
No, I told you, they're gonna cut him up.
No, 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 honey. That's my partner, Dr. Ortero, not me.
What are you? Are you a dog?
Man's best friend.
No way.
You know,
all day long to run around, man, you're gonna love it. It's heaven on earth.
I beg your pardon, s'il vous plaît.
Excuse me, mademoiselle.
She wants to know what it's like to get her wings.
Oh, a child in the family.
Looks like I'm being cornered from both sides.
By dissecting this dog, we'll have something to publish. Publish or perish, Sharon.
I got a bad feeling about going this way.
What is it?
Good girl. You found my dog.
Get out of here! Run, Kayla!
Mr. Fairman, it's about Kayla.
You tell me where she is, I'll help me, God!
She went down the train tracks with that dog!
Kayla! Kayla! Kayla!
No!
Kayla!
Fairmont.
We just saw Kayla a couple hours ago down those tracks.
Right. We think she was just at the Agua Dulce salvage yards.
I need you to step outside with me.
Taking the dog, sir.
I know this is going to sound really weird, but magic, magic is special. He can talk, words and everything, just like you and me.